Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I want to give you my top 5 keyboard shortcuts for Photoshop. Now, first, I want to tell you where I downloaded this free email template. I got it from Marco Lopez on Dribbble. So thank you, Marco. And that's available in the description. So if you want to download this to follow along, feel free to do that. Okay, let's get right into it. Now, number one, first hit V to get to your move tool, and then uncheck auto select, because the first keyboard shortcut I want to show you, you can auto select things just by holding down the command button. So hold down command, now this is on Mac, hold down command and click, and that will get you to the layer of whatever, and then you can move it around. So we'll undo. Here we'll get to this text by command clicking that text. And the reason you don't want to have auto select selected is because you'll constantly have to be unchecking this, checking it whenever you want to work with your project. So I really recommend leaving that unchecked and just hitting command to select which layer you want. Okay, so that is number one. Number two, get your brush tool by clicking B. And we'll get on a layer here that's editable. To make my brush size smaller or bigger, you can hold down Control and Option and slide to the right and left. This is a super fast way to get a bigger brush size or a smaller one. Bigger to the right, smaller to the left. And hardness changes if you go up and down. Up will be a less hard brush, a softer brush, and down will be a very hard brush. And you can see all of that changing right here. So that is the second keyboard shortcut that I highly recommend. The third keyboard shortcut is using Command T and Command 0 to quickly transform a layer. So I'm going to come over here to this other document I have open. I want to put this picture into this space here. So I'm going to click here, Command click to get this layer, which is right here, because I want it to be nearby. So let's go back to over to my other document. I'm going to select all, Command A, copy, and then paste. Okay, now this was such a huge picture that it filled up my entire screen. So now to transform it, do Command T, and then we still don't have any handles. So do Command 0, and now we can see our handles. And just resize to about what you want. And I'll Command Plus to zoom in a little bit. Use the space bar to use the hand tool. I'm gonna place this right about here. Okay, so we have to set up this layer mask. I wanna create a keyboard shortcut to make a mask from my selection. So that's the goal. Let's go up to Edit, Keyboard Shortcuts, and then we'll go to Layer, which is already open here. And then we'll go all the way down here to Layer Mask. And we want to do Reveal Selection. So let's set this up to be Shift, Option, Command, and M. And I'll accept that and say OK. OK, now we're going to create a mask using this same shape here. So Command click this block. And I'm going to Command click this mask to get that selection. Now I don't want to actually move this picture, so I'm just going to hit M and move the selection only. And I'll hold Shift while doing this so that it'll be positioned right. Now go to the layer you just created, and now we can make that mask. Shift, Option, Command, and M. And now you can see we just created this mask. Okay, so that is a layer mask from the selection layer keyboard shortcut. And that was one, if you're using layers and masks, that one is so handy. I use it all the time. So that was number four. Let's say I want to work only with this picture and I want to just hide everything else. To do that, I can Option and then click the eyeball for that layer. So Option, click, and now you can see everything else is hidden. If you want it to all come back, just Option click it again and everything will be back. So that is number five. And that is my 5 Photoshop shortcuts that will hopefully save you a lot of time. They have saved me a ton of time over my career. This is Anne for Graphic Design How To. If you like this video, please click the like button. If you have comments or suggestions, please leave those in the comment section below and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Thank you.